With CCHI Firm Tax, it is possible to save information in a spreadsheet that is used to calculate a cell entry. Right-click on any numeric cell and select Spreadsheet. Add Edit, or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl F8. Any information considered in the cell calculation can be entered here, including text comments. Notice that the spreadsheet works like typical popular spreadsheet applications. Once notes, numbers, and calculations have been added, indicate the numeric value to display on the tax return by highlighting the value and selecting Select as Source here, or by right-clicking the value and choosing Select as Source. The cell selected as the source and its value are shown here. Click Save, and the selected value is entered in the tax return. The contents of the cell are colored purple to indicate that a spreadsheet has been associated. Hover above the cell to see who added the spreadsheet and when. Select Add Edit again to review or update the spreadsheet. Click the Open button here to import information from a spreadsheet created outside of CCHI Firm Tax. Use the Export button here to save a copy of the spreadsheet outside of CCHI Firm Tax. Note that the Review tool has a spreadsheet filter that will list all tax return cells that have a spreadsheet associated with them. If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or see support at WoltersKluwer.com.